It's rare that two brothers both make it in professional sports. Even rarer that both end up in the same organization. The Clemics are that rare breed.
I mean, it's been great for my family to kind of be able to support one team.
Ryan and Stephen Clemick are both in the Orioles organization. Ryan, an advanced scout, and Stephen, a pitcher for the Frederick Keys.
We grew up in Rochester, New York, which odd place to find baseball talent. We grew up playing everything together. When I was a senior in high school, he was a freshman, and we were on the varsity basketball team together, varsity baseball team together. So he was always a standout athlete. I kind of had to live in his shadow to an extent, but it's great to kind of see where our paths have taken us and landing in a similar spot.
Ryan and Steven grew up in a loving and competitive environment established by their father, Roger.
It was competitive for sure. My dad, owe a lot of credit to him. He built a pitcher's mound in the backyard. He put a batter's box in there. We had the field lined every time we'd walk outside. We grew up very competitive, got our fair share of, brother bouts and whatnot. But, it all kind of came together in high school playing basketball and baseball together. And my dad being there to coach and see it all through, it was really amazing.
Ryan's line of work is player evaluation. So here's his assessment of his brother, Steven.
He's had a really good year. I'm really proud to see all the hard work paying off. He's a relief pitcher, four-pitch mix. He's added a slider this year. That's something that, the new regime has kind of incorporated into him directly, is adding a new pitch. We got to get the command a little more consistent, but overall, it's been an outstanding year for him. I'm really happy for him.
I think he likes my breaking balls, and probably say we've got a pretty good slider and curveball.
When asked of the thought of seeing his brother pitch in the big leagues,
it would be a dream come true. I hope to one day see him up here. I think I want that more than anything I want for myself, career-wise. So hopefully one day we can get there. In the meantime, he's doing everything he can to kind of make himself known.